From EWTN News Nightly in Washington, D.C., I'm Tracy Sable with an EWTN NewsLink. The Supreme Court is hearing oral arguments today for United States versus Texas. The law being considered bans abortions at 6 weeks, which abortion advocates say is unconstitutional. The case challenges the current viability standard for abortions. President Joe Biden is attending the climate summit in Glasgow, Scotland. He is meeting with other world leaders to discuss how to lower emissions and create possible solutions to climate issues. Pope Francis held a special Angelus address today to celebrate All Saints Day. He emphasized the need to find happiness in our faith because without joy, our faith becomes a rigorous and oppressive exercise. The Holy Father also says true joy comes from following Christ. I'm Tracy Sable with EWTN News Nightly. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter and join us this evening.